Dear friends, this is to inform you that the JEE Main 2018 result has been announced. CBSE has announced the result on 30th April 2018 at 7 PM. The result has been published at the official website jeemain.nic.in and hosted at cbseresults.nic.in. When you go to jeemain.nic.in, you will see the page contains a link at the bottom which is in red color. It says result/rank of paper 1 of joint entrance examination main 2018. This takes you to the website cbseresults.nic.in, where you will see a link that says J joint entrance examination main 2018 with rank announced on 30th April 2018. Please note that only paper 1 result has been announced at the moment. When you click on the link, you reach the login page which asks you to enter roll number and date of birth. Once you enter both these details and hit on the submit button, you will see the result on your screen. The result contains various details to start with. It has your roll number, name, mother's name, father's name, category, subcategory, state code of eligibility, nationality. These are the standard details which you already know. The main thing is that it shows your paper 1 marks obtained and your rank in the common rank list as well as the category rank. Apart from that, it also shows the cutoffs. As you can see that the cutoffs are very low this year. The cutoffs are 74 for the general category, 45 for OBC, 29 for SC, 24 for ST and minus 35 for PWD. Please read the instructions given below the rank as well. For example, it tells you about the centralized counseling for which the website josa.nic.in will be available and other details that you should know after exam.
Learn more and better with AglaSem.com.